Meanwhile, look at what happened in Waikiki this afternoon. That is a limo on fire and right in front of the Princess Kaʻiolani Hotel. Some of the glass panels from that hotel were also damaged. The cause of that fire, still under investigation.